That is what you call a brave surfer.